good job, honey. Really good job.
That's a big boy. Too bad he wasn't there to help us win the cup.
He'll get a chance. Mike Romano gave me a deal. Now we own the big house at the lake.
It'll be nice having you in the neighborhood, bud. You Murtaugh's better start cranking out grandkids if you want to compete.
You guys, my godchild's trying to snooze.
So? Any ideas on names?
I think we're going to go with Tom. Because you taught us that there's no way to be a perfect parent. But a million ways to be a really good one. You're about as good as they